Hi guys, welcome to my last video on my part 3. We're almost done in the house, alright?
Almost.
So we got one work to do, and we're now going to plug in my fan as well. July, real quick. Mom's mobbing the four.
Come on, get in here.
So we got Queen to do, and so we get done. The cable guy should be here in time. And that's fine.
Three, four.
So if you do want to see this video, and if you go check out my channel for more videos as well. Let's start cleaning this house. Hi Charlie, you out Charlie? Kitty cat.
Hey
Molly,
will you move this basket?
Mm-hmm. Bathroom, right?
Yeah, put me in the bathroom.
I'd be here for Charlie. Hey, my cute kitty. Yeah, feed him, Mom. Alright. Bath, right?
Yes.
Come. There you go. Down there. How's that, Mom? Sweet Charlie, I need to. Kitty cat, are you walking around, cat? My palm's cat ever. Look at this. Get down low. See this? Some air. Okay. It's fan on.
Yeah, turn the fan on.
Oh. Seal it. Love this house so much. Got a house queen for a cable guy comes in, Mom. Why is porn, Mom?
So they don't think we're dirty.
I'm gonna have a there we go.
Put your feet up.
Sewing him. Sewing.
I heard you.
You say you're fine, right? You say you're fine, right? Right?
Go right now.
Kitchen and. Coffee table. Can mop for him. Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome.
You be careful of those cords on me.
I know.
Okay. Alright. Water this. Water, huh? That's my computer, I mean monitor, and my speakers. Ceiling fan on.
There you go.
This morning, stuff in the middle. I'm gonna spill away something. Dirt room.
Yeah, I know.
You want to spill one room?
I'm not spilling. It's just sloppy because I'm moving.
Swabbing? Swabbing, huh? Four is going to dry them. Use hot water, am I right?
Yeah.
That made clean room.
I
So I think mopping up good. Jensen. I'll be careful, hang. There we are. Come. I gotta see my camera now. Hey, man, I gotta see my camera now. Halfway.
Okay. The chair is back in.
Thank you for all.
Yeah.
If I heard of any Dollar Trios, I have a silly fans on. Hi, Charlie. Hi, baby. I love it, homie. A cute kitty. Kitty cat has love, homie. Charlie.
Be nice to Charlie,
boy. Oh, yeah? Sorry.
Alright, let's get the bowls down onto the floor.
Has warm room.
Yeah, I know.
Turn light on my room.
Yep.
There we go. Kitchen's all done. And the living room's all done. Corn's on. Cats are hungry.
I know.
Cats hungry, yeah. Fans are. Here we go. I gotta be careful with this. Alright. Put it down. Plug it in. Freeze. And with that one. And there you go.
You do it like this.
Uh-huh.
It's very
fun. Things awesome. Oh yeah? Here. Okay. That way. What do I do? Here,
what
do I
do?
What? No, I do.
What?
This one over there.
What are you doing? I'm busy.
Oh, you're fine, whatever. Here we go.
There you go.
He's out. So you get a buster kitty. Oh no, a buster gizzy. How does a dog sneeze all the time? There you go. Oh, my paper just fall out. It blew out. Never mind. I'll put it somewhere.
Alright, we're gonna put the pillows on the couch.
Yep. Pillows on the couch,
One here.
Room cap, my room cap.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And put your laundry away.
Okay, let me get some. Okay, I'm putting music on. Oh. Her mouse. Here we go. My paper's away. Paper's away.
I'm just gonna put your clean clothes in the basket and I'll come away.
Okay, that's fine.
Sound like a plane?
Uh huh. Okay. Sure.
I'll just cover up your mattress with the blanket.
Uh huh.
So I don't feel like making your bed right
now. Cover up. Peter desktop, huh? I sure am. Yeah, I keep her mom, huh, mom?
Yeah. Are those dirty clothes right there, William?
Uh huh.
Pick them up and put them in the laundry basket in the bathroom. Please.
Oh. Oh, you finished some of them.
Mm-hmm.
Can I clean up for you? Can I clean up for you?
Yeah.
How's that? You know that song? Hold on. Okay, hold me, okay? What's that? Him. Lightning the Queen.
Yeah, you like lightning.
I do, You
wanna get rid of the sheep?
Mm-hmm. Get rid of sheep.
I'm done. Pick up your dirty clothes.
Yeah, true. Well done, Aaron. This is hers. Please. Well done here.
Hey, you want to raise your purpose?
No, you need to do it. Check it out, guys. We got all cleaned up. We got it. So there you go, guys. See, that is a quickly. I mean, cycle now. You see, it says ends right there. So we can open up to get our washing out. That's in my part three, guys. And there's me four. So very time it was a there is very easy one. Noticing that there is a golden plastic eagle as well. The how much it came from. But I know we're seeing the supports in a way and putting it into wash machine. Queen house, and that's what it is. So, I just pretty sure that I'm mopping up before. I know seen those four and quick. This soak it up. This entire full area. You can say flat out this as far as mopping and then better now better quicker. So yeah, this is easy. This one save about 100 pounds. So that'll be nice treat. So. And Paul of your kids with, so and get given thing itself, guys. And then, I mean, you'll be able to surprise. That's good. That's more doing. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Thumbs up real quick. And please subscribe to more trying to clean up the house and the basement, everything. Take care. Bye bye now.